And the decision of one man to launch a wholly unjustified and brutal invasion of Ukraine. Iraq, anyway.